Hello friends, this is Prince Kumar. Welcome to my channel Computer X Baba, where you get various tips and tricks related to technology, smartphone and gadget. So today in this video, I am showing you, recommending you the best, fastest and unlimited VPNs in 2020. Those are secure, encrypted, they provide you multiple server and unlimited VPN access. So the first one that I recommending you is TouchVPN. It is available on Play Store, App Store, Windows, Mac, Linux, and also it have extensions. So now you can see the simple user interface of it. You can select the multiple servers. Here you can see that the automatic one gives you the fastest VPN access. The installation process of this app is simple. You can easily install it. So here you can see that the VPN is connected to its server. So if you want to test that you are connected on a VPN or not, so in address bar search what is my IP. VPN changes your IP address. Okay, if your IP address is changed, you are connected to a VPN. And here you can see your IP address is changed and you are connected to other country and your ISP is also changed. So now I telling you the second VPN that is also a great VPN that provide you unlimited VPN access and multiple servers, and also available on Play Store, App Store, Linux, Mac, PCs and much more. Here you can see this VPN is Sifon 3. Here you can see the various servers and automatic option is also given here, but I connecting it to the single servers, that is Singapore. You can see the simple interface. Installation process is also simple. I give you the all the links of website and apps in description, so don't worry about installation. So now it is connected, and now I am telling you the third VPN that is not an app or website. It is an old and trusted browser, that is Opera browser, which provide you unlimited VPN. Also it is ad free. Its installation process is also simple. When you install this browser, VPN option should show and someone not shown. Here you can see the VPN button on right corner. If it's showing to you, that's good. If not showing to you, then go to the settings. In settings, in Opera address bar, search VPN, and here you can see the enable VPN option. When you enable it, the VPN button is showing there. Here you can see if you disabling it. Now bypass VPN is depends on user aim. So now let's test the VPN. You can see the IP address of different locations. So now choose the various servers are given in Opera. I choose the Asia. So this is connected. So this was the list, guys. Hope you enjoy this video. If you like my content, subscribe to my channel. If you does not like my content, dislike my video. Thanks for watching.